Hello, today I'm in Peugeot 308. In this video I'll show you how to change units. In the beginning, let's take a look at the screen display. Go to settings, enter menu and go to system settings. Now change temperature units between Celsius and Fahrenheit and distance and fuel consumption units between liter per 100 km, miles and kilometers per liter. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.